Alright, we're back to the main area now, and you're gonna wanna look over to, like, this side somewhere. Wait, where is the stupid frog, actually? He probably moved positions because I changed the water level. So oh, there he is. Okay. Now you wanna stand, like, further away and cast your line wherever he stops bobbing up and down, as close to the wall as you possibly can, and let it sink down. And get ready to catch the dumb frog one more time. Okay, the camera angle is horrible, but that is always like that in these fishing segments. There is Froggy! I'm gonna catch you, Froggy! Oh, Froggy! I have one track mind. I'm gonna get you! Oh, I must say Froggy! Oh, must get Froggy! I think he's gonna see the line. So let's just keep tapping it over here, and you see the line. There we go, here we go. Get ready, A button and down. Yeah, hit time. Oh yeah, we're catching frogs. We're frog catching in the bayou. I reckon, oh, this frog is one feisty fellow, and we got a high hoisting in. Don't let line snap, don't let it go. And this is probably the most aggressive froggy you could possibly... What the heck? I actually failed? No! Why, God, why? Good Lord! Just end this stage already! And he went all the way back down to the bottom! No! Why? Freaking God! Stop this madness! No, I must catch Froggy! Froggy, let me... Oh, come on now. He didn't see the line. Oh my God. This has to end eventually. Oh, maybe I should go further away so that line thing doesn't happen again, the line problem. And let me freaking... Dang it. Whoops. I'm pretty sure there's a way to just reel it in really quickly. I'm pretty sure you have to, like, hold the B and A button in at the same time. Oh, wait, it's the R button, excuse me. Or the shoulder button. Oh, no, wait, maybe it's not. I forgot, there was something that you could use to really reel back the line quickly. Let me fish once again for the dang frog. Oh, I'm no doubt gonna have to split this into two parts now. I can tell. So, welcome back to the walkthrough, everyone. So I'm just going to lock my line in all the way over on the other side there and try again for the dang frog. Okay, maybe this is more annoying than the other area at the ice cap zone because of how big this, or I should say how deep this water is. Because the camera does not cooperate with you at all. I mean, seriously, like I said, there is no appeal to these fishing parts whatsoever. It is not fun to fish, it is not fun to catch Froggy. He and Big must die off the face of the earth of video game characters. Come on, let's catch Froggy and get out of this dang area. Good God, I am so sick of this. So sick of this. Ah, let me catch the dumb frog and get out of this area. I will not lose you. I refuse to lose you. I've only got 11 meters of line, and I will catch you, because I have a one-track mind, and I always focus on the frog. Come on, baby, we've got it this time. Yeah! Froggy is mine! And that is the end of the stage. Hold on just a second, please. Hello, everyone. That was a pretty quick cut, wasn't it? And, so we're going to be in a... If you don't recognize the music, this usually means that we're going to be going into some, special light bubble, guided area. You know, the area where you meet up with that mysterious Echidna tribe. Actually, it's called the Echidna clan. CJP84US told me about that. I'll put up an annotation with a link to his channel. Whenever I get around to that, and whenever I'm allowed to put up annotations. Putting up annotations on YouTube has been pretty dang weird lately. And did you notice about Big, right there, he couldn't think of where the heck am I. He thought, hey, let's go find Froggy. Anyway, go up over to here. Here is the mysterious lady.
Wow.
Did she? I don't believe she said her name yet in this entire walkthrough, and I don't want to give it away either. Although, some people in the comments have already said her name, so probably spoiled it for some people. Oh well, it doesn't really matter. It doesn't mess with the important plot twist, so to speak, of the ending. Not plot twist, the secret at the ending. Anyway, with this lady, so yeah, I'm not gonna say anything more than that. So, the people that spoiled her name, don't feel bad. You didn't really spoil anything about the story. Yes, it's the Master Emerald.
The seven Chaos Emeralds, unified by one, that is the controller. The seven Chaos... The controller itself. Could this be the Emerald that controls the seven Chaos?
Man, I hope so. You've only been to this altar like 50 times already in this entire walkthrough. Oh my god, whiteout conditions, it's snowing! Oh, wait a second. That's just the end of the vision. Loading screen. Dang you! Well, I've got Froggy for once. That's surprising.
Froggy? I don't like the looks of this place.
You know, you were here before. Uh-oh, the ship is going down!
What happens now?
You know, why didn't he think to himself, I don't like the looks of this place the first time he came here. You know, when he was walking to the hot shelter, or I should say I was walking him to the hot shelter.
We better get going, buddy!
I mean, what made him think of it right now? Seriously. Okay, you gotta take the monorail out of here, if I'm not mistaken, to get to the deck. This bubble will tell me where I'm supposed to go. Yep, we've used the monorail before. Press the button, but don't get stuck on the dang switch like I did with Big Bear. Just jump on the button. Dang, its physics are horrible! Anyway, yeah, here's the monorail. Go inside the monorail, and... Woo! Look at us go! Egg Carrier Adventure Field. And now we're going to be going up to the deck, the place where we fought Chaos 6. And up we go! And there's Tails' plane here. I just thought I'd point that out, just so you know what point in the story this is. That Tails, Sonic and Tails already made it to the ship before you, or at least they made it to this spot before you. What the heck is that? Did you see that Chaos was floating out in the air there? That was Chaos 4, if I'm not mistaken. And remember, Froggy's got an emerald. Keep that in mind. So now you know where another emerald came from in this game. By the way, those are emeralds infused into his body. Those colored glowing spots, or those colored spots in his body. Like you see at his hips there. The white and green one there.
Chaos, grab him! Get that frog!
Oh, Poopers, why did you let go of the frog again, Big? You... freaking idiot. Oh no, I'm gonna have to save Froggy again. And he appears to be humping the ground. I don't know why he's doing that. And there goes the emerald. Oh no, he's puking it up. That's kind of nauseating, actually. He's spewing emerald juice all over the place. And it's actually yellow, which kind of makes a pretty good amount of sense when it comes to, vomit juices. Maybe it's yellow because Froggy puked all over it and it stained the pristine, crystallized emerald there. I don't know, but let's just not question it. Oh no, it's gonna grab Froggy! Wait, the tail? Is that why Froggy got the tail? Yeah, basically, the tail that Froggy has is Chaos's tail. And it is evidently attracted to Chaos, which is why it keeps... running away from you. And there it is! There's the tail! Oh no! So, now you got the idea why Froggy keeps leaving you and stuff like that.
Unbelievable! Look what happened! Chaos has transformed again!
Yep, it's Chaos 6. We love him. We've already seen him 3 times. Why not a 4th time, huh? Yes, we are going to be facing off against him with Big. Where the frog, his mouth is like wide open.
No sweat. I'll get him back. Watch.
Actually, I'll be getting him back. After this cutscene, you will not see Sonic in this battle. Just watch. So we know Sonic is supposedly fighting off Chaos along with you, but you don't see him at all in this battle. Anyway, you see Chaos swimming inside of him. What you have to do is, you gotta cast your lure inside Chaos 6 and hope that you... catch the frog. It's best when you do it close by so you can try and get a hold of him. This can either go really quickly or really slowly, and he doesn't seem to really do much other than just move around there. Because his whole body's water, you can fish inside him like you were catching Froggy normally, but you see that little cursor that appears inside him? You gotta aim for that cursor, but that is extremely annoying to do. But as I said, this could go either really quickly or take a really long time. It's so hard to get the feel of this, and it's so annoying. As I said, there's just nothing appealing about Big Story whatsoever. Anyway, cast your line, come on, baby, you can do this. As you can see, Chaos is not even attacking you. Oh, I got him. I got Froggy. Yeah, that was the boss battle. Yeah. Well, anyway, that's enough time for this part, and I'll see you guys in the next part.